Adventure time! Come on, grab your friends. We'll go to very distant land.
Sure is pretty. Hey, maybe we'll see another comet.
Man, I hope not. I don't think I'm emotionally prepared for that.
Aww.
We boring you or something?
Yes, but also, my battery's low.
Oh, yeah. You better turn in. I'm still wide awake, though. I'm gonna stay up here for a while. How about you, Jake?
You know me, dude. I'm a non-stop stargazing machine. I can go all night.
Okay, good night. I almost forgot. For breakfast, do you want? Not again. Well, if they're late for breakfast, I will throw water on them and wake them up.
What the?
Whoa!
Finn? Finn!
What's up? Oh, don't tell me we slept through breakfast again. Beemo's gonna be so...
Whoa. I know, right?
What the flip? How'd we get into the middle of the ocean?
I don't think we are in the middle of the ocean, man. Look!
Looks like the Ice Kingdom. It must have melted.
What are we gonna do, Finn? This is seriously messed up.
It's straight up dong bongles is what it is. We better find out what's up. Wait, what about Beemo? He was down in the treehouse. Should we look for him?
He's a pretty good swimmer. He'll be fine. Set course for the Ice Kingdom. What's left of it. Which way was that again? I'm not good with boat direction.
It's over that way.
Whoa!
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Like that one?
Huh, that's weirdly convenient.
You know what they say, man. Don't look a gift boat in the mouth. Or something like that.
I don't think they say that.
Yeah, probably not. Let's just take the boat and go.
Okay. Hope that thing comes with a manual or a tutorial or something, though. That's way bigger than any boat we've ever sailed. that our fridge?
Jake, maybe we should grab some of this floating stuff.
Snack.
Got it. Snag. Smell that sea air. Makes me want to express myself. Like, melodic.
I'm not sure I like where this is headed.
Come on, Jake. Raise your voice. Let's sing. Me and Jake are off to see the Ice King. Or what's left in the case that he has melted. Come on, Jake. Let's go and do our hero thing. Set course and let's sail.
Oh, I get it. My turn. We found a boat in the middle of the ocean, which is weird when you stop and think about it. So I'll stop and I won't think about it. Anyways, let's go.
How's that? Pretty great, right?
Yeah, not bad. I've got a feeling we'll have plenty of time to work. Wet again. Simon, what's going on, man?
Oh boy, am I glad to see you guys. What a mess.
Yeah, we noticed. What happened, dude?
My kingdom is ruined, my crown's gone forever, Gunter and the rest of my babies are missing. You know, just your basic average worst day of your life.
But other than that?
Ice King, it'll be fine.
Yeah, we can get this all fixed up. Somehow.
How? My insurance doesn't cover acts of glob. I checked.
Dude, he's gotta know something about what happened. We have to find a way to make him talk.
Yeah. Maybe it's time we went all popo on his butt.
Interrogation time?
Interrogation time.
Ice King, what happened here? We can't help you if we don't know where to start.
How would I know? You think I have time for this now?
Right, let's get to work. We'll take turns working him. He's no softie, so be tough. What the heck's wrong with you? Snap out of it and just tell us already.
Whoa, whoa, whoa there! Okay, well, it started when I tried to freeze something. One quick blast and somehow I melted a wall. Anyway, what was I doing?
Now we're getting somewhere. Let's keep up the pressure. Jake, you're up! We need to take turns working him. Remember!
Oh, come on, guys. Is it getting warm in here?
See what happens when I get mad?
I'm sorry, guys. It's my fault. After the first wall melted, I tried to refreeze it, but another wall melted. Before I knew it, I was living all open floor plan, and the water started rising.
We're almost there, man. Keep going. Spill your guts, Ice King! Tuh! I will break you!
Oh, I'm sorry. Something happened to my crown. Instead of freezing, it kept melting. Oh, I melted my whole kingdom. Me, I melted it. I was so annoyed with my crown, I threw it away. Maybe a bad move thinking about it in retrospect.
Good job, Jake. The interrogation was a success.
First thing we need to do is find your crown, Ice King.
Yeah, if we can figure out what's wrong with it and fix it, you can start refreezing the Ice Kingdom.
I don't know. Now that I think about it, I kind of like having beachfront property.
Dude, we cannot leave Ooo underwater because you want to kick it at the beach.
Oh, all right. When I threw the crown away, it landed on an iceberg. Last time I saw it, it was floating toward the Candy Kingdom. You know, if it's still there after all the flooding and stuff. Ooh, I almost forgot. I found this. It was frozen into the wall before, you know, the melting and stuff. I figured you might need it.
Cool. Thanks, man. Come on, Jake. Time to set course for the Candy Kingdom. Simon? Where's the sword?
Well, that thing isn't like a regular sword. You gotta summon it during a fight.
Yeah! Yeah! To the Candy Kingdom! Sure gone piratey over
that.
Pirate scum!
Jake, we've got company, man.
Let's show these chumps a thing or two. Deal with these guys.
Jeez, Ice King really did it this time. This flood business, bad news. Oh, the Ice King, his powers went cuckoo bananas, and he flooded the whole of Ooo. And now we are questing to find the last resting place of his crown, this mess to undo. Hey ho, this mess to undo. Hey ho, this mess to undo.
We're not gonna sing all the way there, are we?
Nah, man. That'll probably get old pretty quick.
Citizens and crew of the Candy Kingdom, be on the lookout for intruders. Repel all orders.
That's weird. This place is on lockdown. Ugh!
watch it!
Whoa!
Fuzzy.
Keeps on giving.
Is how it's done.
Residents of the Candy Kingdom.
That's the door to the security room.
Really? Wow, I totally got that wrong. My bad. Please do not panic.
We need to find who's in charge.
Oh!
got that wrong. My bad. Please do not panic.
Yep.
Please panic!
Huh? Really? Wow, I totally got that wrong. My bad.
Please do not panic!
Yep. Huh?
Citizens and crew of the Candy Kingdom! Be on the lookout!
We need to find who's in charge.
Please panic!
That's the door to the security room!
Wow, I totally got that wrong. My bad. Please do not panic!
Yeah! 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 Dang, all wet again.
It's your time. Come on, grab your friends.
Something smells rotten, dude.
Yeah.
And for once, it ain't me.
Yeah. Come on. Yeah.
Citizens and crew of the Candy Kingdom, be on the lookout for intruders. Repel all orders.
Yeah. Yeah.
Check it out! It's Choose Goose!
Welcome, guys! I'm always selling, but where I get my... It's time for me to say goodbye, but I'll be back with more supply!
Yes!
Whee! Stuff right there.
You'll walk the plank.
Arr!
Yeah.
Yeah!
Fuzzy.
Mathematical! that is how it's done.
We gotta find another way.
I should be able to move this.
Stuff right there.
Yeah!
Like this dude.
Colonel Candy Corn, what gives?
Hey guys.
Yeah. Why are all the banana guards putting the beat down on us? Somebody get kidnapped again or something?
That's High Admiral Candy Corn to you landlubbers. I have placed my crew on alert level hard candy. As to why, well, that is on a need to know basis, and you don't.
Don't what?
Need to know, you scurvy hey
guys,
swine! And since Princess Bubblegum is busy tending to her subjects with her friend Marceline, no new needing to know declaration shall soon be forthcoming.
Huh?
I think it means he ain't telling us squat.
Right.
Let's interrogate his butt.
Dang it,
and while we're at it, ask him why he's talking like a salty sailor and stuff. It's really weirding me out.
What the flip is happening here, Mr. High Admiral? We're looking for the Ice King's missing crown, but the guards won't let us pass. What gives?
We're on high alert to protect the kingdom from pirate forces, which means all non-candy persons are to be caught and thrown into the brig. That's prison to you.
Dang, he doesn't look too happy. We better go careful here.
Lots of other stuff I don't understand.
Hey man, my friend here doesn't understand all this sailor speak. Help us out. What's going on?
It's nothing personal, you understand. I have to protect the kingdom.
Hey guys,
only candy folk can be trusted right now. Pirates have been spotted off the starboard bow.
Yeah.
I like you, Admiral. I want to help. But what's with all the pirate biz? I don't get it.
I can't trust anyone that comes by boat. You understand. To fight a pirate, you must think like a pirate. I saw them patrolling the high seas around the kingdom, so I raised the alarm. We must stay on lockdown. Your boat isn't a pirate boat, is it? Pirates?
Who does he think he's calling a pirate?
Well, that and lots of other stuff I don't understand.
That old tub's not a pirate boat. We're like the opposite of pirates. Whatever that is.
You can't trick an admiral of the high seas!
We're not pirates, Colonel! You know that! Snap out of it! We need to find the princess!
I guess maybe I've gotten a little carried away with all this pirate business. Okay, okay. I should really keep things on lockdown until the princess comes back, though. But come to think of it, I haven't seen her for a while now. Well, I do hope she's okay. Oh no, she'll think I've been a terrible admiral!
If the guards leave us alone, we'll go and find the princess for you. Promise, dude.
Well, if you promise, then maybe I could.
Drop the lockdown, bro, and we can help sort this mess out for you. Promise.
Okay, I guess you can be trusted. Well, the princess was last seen with Marceline at the rear of the castle. You should start there. I'll send out an order to say that Finn and Jake are definitely not pirates and are not to be bothered. Fare thee well.
Good job, Jake. The interrogation was a success.
Right, left, right. Dang it, I've got to start over.